Today, I want to show you the value of using faster lenses with your DSLR, especially when shooting video. To do this, I'm going to compare the Canon kit lens to the 50mm f1.8.
The American Adventure, brought to you by the Jeep Corporation. It takes guts to go where no one else goes.
I used the DSLR for years without grasping the value of buying and using lenses with a wider aperture. Like a lot of people, I imagine, I limited myself to kit lenses that came with my DSLR, and I had a very hard time getting images and video that were properly exposed without cranking up the ISO very high. To demonstrate the difference that the aperture size has on the amount of light coming into the camera, I have videoed the same scene with all things constant using the two different lenses, only changing the aperture in each case. As you can tell, increasing the aperture, which is lowering the f-stop number, allows you to video in lower light situations. Using a lens at a lower f-stop not only allows you to film in lower light situations, but it also has the side effect of giving you shallower depth of field, which can be a pretty cool thing.